What do you think? You're first.
I'm going to say $650, Drew.
$650.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Go ahead.
$925.
Good luck. Go ahead.
$2,000, Drew.
$2,000. Good luck, Craig.
$950.
Good luck, everybody. I know it's tense times. Here we go. Actual retail price, $1,948.
No way, Craig!
Craig. Candace.
Oh, my goodness.
I really, honestly, my heart goes out to you. You were off by 50 bucks on like four of the, of the bids.
True.
I'm really sorry. Candace, round of applause for me for playing a good game.
Thank you.
Craig, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
George, what do we have for Craig?
Well, Craig, now you're here playing for a new car. It's the Hyundai Elantra SE, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, front-wheel drive, plus carpeted floor mats and auto armor. It's the Hyundai Elantra!
Thank you, Amber. Craig, I really need you to win this car, because between Candace's bids and the dog food, my whole world is upside down right now.
I'll do my best.
And you can make the world a brighter, better place by winning this car for me, okay?
Yeah.
Playing a game called Cover Up. What you're going to do is you're going to cover up this great diagram they spent time on with the right numbers. So cover up this with the 3 or the 2, and then the same thing all the way down. Now, if you don't get the price of the car on this first try, it's okay as long as you have one number right.
All right.
And if you have one number right, you can play a second round. You always have to have at least one number right to play another round. Okay, Craig?
All right.
Ready?
Got it.
Good luck.
All right.
Start covering up. 3 or 2? 2. And with the first two numbers right away, 2 and a 7. It's a Hyundai Elantra SE 274. 8563 or 9. Next, he picks a 6, 27,463. Those are some quick decisions there. Right away, he just thought 27,463. Sounds good to me, too. Is it right? It's okay as long as you have at least one number.
Yeah, one.
I think you have at least one. Let's see how many he has right. Wow! Wow! You have one of two numbers to give me for the second number there to cover up the 7. So just grab the 1 or 9 and cover up the 7. Take it a 1. And then grab one of those other numbers and cover up the 6. He has an 8, 5, 3, or 9 to choose from. 5. 21,453. Is he right? Yes, you got it.
Yeah.
Congratulations. There you go. My hope is restored from the dog food and Candace's birthday.